And police just arrested a man they say has been contacting high school girls posing as a newspaper photographer.
WISN 12 News, Kent Wainscott is live in Cedarburg with this breaking news tonight.
And it happened just within the past couple of hours. Police here in Cedarburg confirming the arrest of a 68-year-old Greenfield man who has a record that goes back at least four decades of run-ins with the law. Police here in Cedarburg say that Gary Medrow is the man who's been calling female high school athletes often at their homes, posing as a Journal Sentinel newspaper photographer, talking about setting up photo shoots. But police say they're not aware that he actually ever met with any of those students in person. Now, as WISN 12 first reported last week, Whitefish Bay High School warned families about this. We know that Waupun school authorities contacted police. School officials in Heartland sent a letter home to warn parents about students contacted there. Verona High School reported several students contacted, and it's been reported with high school students here in Cedarburg, where police, with the help of Greenfield PD, made that arrest today and told us that Medrow has a long history of similar activity.
Impersonating an officer, impersonating public officials, impersonating reporter, photographers, photojournalist type people from magazines back in the 70s, 80s. So this guy dates back doing this quite a long time.
We tried to talk with Medrow, who didn't answer his door earlier today, but his condo association president told us he has been a concern to his neighbors there for some time.
We are. We've actually advised some of our younger women residents. He sits out in the back in the evening in the dark stairwell, or he'll sit down here. And, you know, if you're here by yourself and it's dark and you see him, turn around and find another way to your unit. Don't engage him. Don't get near him. We just don't know what he's capable of.
Now, we talked with a number of his neighbors there who say that Medrow has actually threatened many of them there on several occasions. One neighbor actually got a restraining order against him, but he has no record of any violent criminal behavior, only misdemeanors that, as we said, date back into the early 70s, perhaps earlier. Police today arrested him on two counts each of disorderly conduct and misuse of a phone. He is in custody tonight. Reporting live in Cedarburg, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thank you.